this episode, we are going to be doing a first look at the new Call of Duty Modern Warfare campaign mode. And I'm going to be working on a caramel hard candy while we play. Let's click that. So let me get this opened up. This actually does look like a movie, guys. This is dope. just happened because I threw the grenade. Wow, that was insane. Alright, looks like we're gonna work our way down there. I thought I completely ruined the mission, not gonna lie. I hit the wrong button. It's been a while since I played Call of Duty. Scrambling around right now after this huge missile just hit their fort. But no, they're just... Oh. Dang, that was crazy. Oh, someone got stuck in it. So the enemy's nowhere here now. Need to be a little careful. Oh no. Oh, I just ran in the fire. That's not good. A little toasty. Alright, I'm just gonna stay down. Is that it? shots are coming from, guys. Our trucks. Oh, looks like this one is for me. Good deal. I feel like it's not gonna be that simple though. Yep, what did I tell ya? These guys. Oh no. I think they just like killed their friend on accident and then left. Terrorist attack. that's our guy too. My bad. Same team, same dream. Wow, look at that. Guys, this game is so intense. It's crazy. I think I literally just shot nothing but civilians. Oh nice, we got another gun. What is this? This building here. Shots over here. Let's go check it out. Whoa. I just got shot at. Some more shots coming from this side. Oh, yep. Wow. Oh, I think I actually blew it up myself. Did it again. I think these cars are about to explode. Oh no. Wow, guys, this game is super intense. Hostages up there. I think that's a bad dude. Okay. It's not a bad dude. It's a good dude.
Okay.
That one's my B again. Okay. All right. Looks like we gotta defuse the bomb or something. 5 seconds. These cutscenes look like movies, though. It's crazy. Yeah, it's pretty messed up. Pretty messed up. Yeah, the graphics on this are crazy, though, but it's just, it's so intense.